A simple hello would do. Thank you very much.
There they are.
Christopher Robin!
I walked across an empty land. I knew the path ran like the back of my hand.
We'll have a contest to find a new tale for Eeyore.
I could borrow some honey. Just a taste, a small lick, I should think.
Silly old bear.
Listen, I didn't want to have to do this, but you leave me no choice. Here comes the smolder.
For a new musical on Broadway.
Broadway? As in Broadway?
But to follow her dream.
I know of an available New York apartment equal distance from both Chanel and my kids.
She'll take on her toughest role yet.
This is a Roche Hotel with no room service. What is that? It's a closet with a tongue.
This is my place. Like him better, huh?
We are thrilled to welcome one of the biggest stars around, Amberlee Adams!
I would be excited to work with you.
But only one can be in the show.
This is the opportunity of a lifetime. For me.
Without me, there's no show.
Nothing is turning out the way I planned it. Plan A, live in a penthouse and star on Broadway. Plan B, I don't have a plan B!
So far, it's been leading you to this moment. Good moment.
The rest of my life is starting tonight. Feels like I'm finally on my way. I'm looking ahead, can't tell where it ends, but I'm gonna ride this ride. The rest of my life.
Sharpay's Fabulous Adventure on DVD.
Here I need to meet. Are you?